Hello everybody, this is Techno Paladin. Welcome back to some more Vampire Survivors. We are going to try to get through, I think, the Mad Forest. We still have to get the boss. I think I'm going to start with this Gennaro guy. Kind of like that last run we did. I know we just unlocked the dairy plant, but I want to see if I can complete stage one here. So let's see what we can do. It's like I do kind of like that library though, because you know it's nice. So let's see which one should we go with? Let's do lightning. Like, since I tend to go, you know, use this as a kind of a palate cleanser game, I have to look and see which ones I actually want. So let's do Laurel. And let's see, do I have this unlocked? I do. Okay, so lightning needs the duplicator. Laurel, I don't know. I haven't gotten that one completed yet. Okay. Like, I like the garlic and the laurel things that let me kinda get some defensive tank. I do want the attractor, but I don't remember what it goes to. And I can't check it right now. All right, well, we'll just do that for now. Dang it. Knife. Yeah, we need the knife. See, attract orb is holy water, so I need to go ahead and get holy water. All right. If we can't find a chicken. Ooh, I like the fire. Too bad I don't have a boss right now. Ooh, chicken, 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 chicken. So, of course, now that I know that I need holy water, it doesn't want to give me holy water when I level up so far. Alright, well, lightning ring, yeah. So, come on. Alright, there we go. Straight on. Let's do knife. See, we still need to get that bracer. I don't know what the candelabra goes to, so we'll have to. So I gotta get some of these figured out. We'll figure it out. So come on. Can I kill him and get a treasure box? Come on. Yay, let's see what we get. Not a very good treasure box, apparently. Lightning, okay, I'll take it. Laurel. Let's come back and pick up all these. Upgrades. Aw, man, too bad we don't have that fire still. Tirana's box. Huh. Oh, hey, now we got our Santawada. That's what we wanted. I need that bracer, dang it. I want some machine gun daggers. Come on. I hate when I do that. Accidentally click the wrong direction there. Coffin too, now that I think about it. I haven't got the coffin on here. And I don't think I've got the map unlocked yet. Which I think is something I have to get from the dairy. Mission, if I remember right. See what surprise we get. Just one. Dang it. Well, our dagger's almost maxed out, but still need our bracer. Does spinach go to? Alright, let's just do this. We can start working on our evolution for holy water. Is that a big big bag of money. Ouch, 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 ouch. Come on, almost got another level up here. I think I need that chicken. The bracer. Yes, there we go. Okay. So that's two guaranteed weapon evolutions. Now if I can get the duplicator, that'd be nice. Oh, another little boss guy here. Maybe not. It's just the highlighted one. Let's see. Let's do the knife. Holy water. I'll take it. I just want to see what I need here. I did see the candelabra, so I can probably get that in the axe. And let's do speed up. Right through. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Oh no, 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 no. That's a nice sized boss right there. Give me some money. Let's see. Can we do this? Come on. Okay, level 16. Alright. So, candelabra and the axe. Knife, that's gonna get the knife almost evolved, so that I'll just go knife. Oh yeah, can we get that? Oh darn, I was hoping that would give me enough to level up. Thank you. Guess I'll take the candelabra. Come on, let me get another level up. Yeah. Oh, boss. Well, I don't know what. Don't know what the evolutions are for some of these. Omnidirectional stuff besides the holy water. Oh, there we go. Something was gonna give me something better. Oh, evolution, baby. Yeah. Crap, I'm almost dead. I've not had some very good draws here. Chicken. There's some chicken. Ah, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, lightning, sure. Still need the duplicator. Come on. Oh, but there's a chicken. I like the rapid fire, but I need some more stuff to level up. Now this playthrough is not looking too good. Well, let me get through it. Uh-oh. Not looking too hot. Alright, where's a... Oh, there's a brazier. Dang it, it's just a coin.
I need some chicken.
Yep, I don't. Ooh, some chicken. Gosh dang it. Duplicator. Heck yeah. Crap. Well, at least I got a new achievement. Unlock some more stuff here. Well, that was a quick run. I didn't do that great. So, well, if you like watching Vampire Survivors, you know, I'll keep posting some more as I go through. So, thanks for watching. Let's take my palate in. Good night.